So our focus in the time ahead, I want to make sure that kids don't pay the price for Dalton McGuinty's mismanagement. I want to make sure we don't lose sight of the forest for this one particular tree. We have 4,000 of these agreements to go. Instead of making sure we get through one at a time that takes months and months, let's do it all at once, and across the board wage trees for all of us, it'll save $2 billion a year. We've got to make sure we set about the underlying problems and fix the size and cost of government. The wage freeze, it's just a first step. There's a lot more to be done. Well, you know, I actually wish the House were in session right now. We suggested it be called back immediately to deal with this, to deal with some of the outstanding questions that the PC caucus has. And I think we could have resolved this issue. But listen, clearly, we shouldn't be in this spot. We shouldn't be up against an increased teacher pay of 5.5% for September 1. And there's no way in hell we should be on the verge of having the school year delayed. This is terrible mismanagement. We should never be in this hole. Look, our focus is to make sure that students and parents are not going to pay the price for this kind of mismanagement and the fact that he's really bungled this file by throwing more money at it and getting very little in return.